I know, it's been so long. I have a lot to talk about, but first we're gonna dive right into this. Do you want to save before starting a new game? No, because I didn't do anything. All right, so son, it's been a very long time. I've been through a lot recently, and kind of realized that YouTube. I don't think YouTube is my thing. So I'm gonna talk more about that anyways in a little bit, but you can read this. 7 years ago, a small group of humans called conduits emerged, each with the ability to manipulate and even weaponize a unique form of matter. The Department of Unified Protection was formed to hunt down and indefinitely detain all conduits reclassified as bioterrorists to protect the population. It's now believed that all bioterrorists have been successfully captured and locked away. As a result, the Department of Unified Protection is being phased out, with the military assuming oversight of all bioterrorists. Today, the first military... Blah, 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 blah. For an army prison in upstate Washington. Right. It will never arrive. Let's jump into this. It's really loud. I hope you can hear me. Perhaps I should turn it down a bit. In a minute. In the game. Anyways, I can't wait to bring this to you guys. I've been wanting to post for a long time, but I broke my finger. I'm in college now. Everything's different. I've been focusing on what makes me happy, and I kind of realized that YouTube isn't what I want to do for my career. You can all understand that. I have to learn how to play this again because I haven't played it in a while. Okay, so you shake, 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 shake. Hold wireless controller sideways. Oh, there we go. Oh, you have to like shake it. R2. Okay. Everything around this thing. It's been a while since I played the first thing. I'm just gonna change everything because it corrects it anyway. Yeah. It's done. Is this what I'm supposed to do? Like this? Hang on a minute, I've gotten everything, haven't I? No. Okay, there we go. See, it like corrects it for you, so you can do whatever the fuck you want. Woohoo. This is probably the most annoying part of this game, is like you have to do this way more times than I'd like to have to do. I just wanna get to the gameplay, mate. Go.
Hey, if art is a crime, then just...
Damn it. Aw, no.
Okay, think, Delson, think. Party at the longhouse. Just gotta get there, mingle, establish an alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind.
That's right, you are. Shame you're the main character in the video game. Oh!
Alright. Yeah, this should work. Oh. Genius. Man, genius. Nice.
Who's out there?
It's just me, Betty. Delson. Would you put the stapler down? Seriously.
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at the big to-do at the longhouse?
Yeah, I just... didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof,
Nothing. Just...
Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there. So just come on out, or I'll call Betty and she'll be here in 5 minutes with the keys.
You're up to mischief.
Okay, well, come on, seriously, what are you gonna do here?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you're still here...
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time.
Can't he
hear? I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
Oh. Wow, what a nice lady. Okay.
I can't believe he doesn't have anything better to do.
Find the back door of the cannery. This is the back door, isn't it? Yeah.
Hello, freedom.
Did it.
And now the easy part. Get to the longhouse, set up an alibi.
Huh. That's easy to you, fucko. Alright, let's go. Hoot! Hoot! I'm pretty sure I have to, like, climb this ladder. Hey, yeah! Oh man, that looks really sketchy. So, I haven't played this game since that last video that I made. So, it's gonna take some getting used to again to playing this game. But, oh man. Okay, this is gonna be a good jump. Oh yeah, okay. We're good. Now I have to like go all the way
Skull crap.
Yeah, dude, the gameplay in this game is pretty freaking insane, if I do say so. I love this game. I mean, of course it gets better when you're actually like playing the game and not going through the tutorial, but you know, it's a video game, you have to do the tutorial. Wait, do I have to go that way? Nah, this way. Totally could have went around, it would have been much easier, but that's okay. That is totally fine. Let's go this way. Oh, yo!
Was I when I tagged that guy?
There you go. Ah, right here. Hey, yo. Let's go. I go this way? No, I go this way. Okay.
Shoot!
Get away! Skip the pelican. I feel like this character has a lot of experience doing this. Like going this way, trying to hide in the Longhorn House, or whatever it's called, Longmire. Longmire.
Don't look down.
I'm looking down. Okay. Oyo!
And the plan is working perfectly.
I wish I had that much arm strength. Oyo!
Hey, man. I've been looking, like, forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen, man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world, and while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent...
You're trying to assert your talent? I mean, what the hell
are
you
even talking
about?
Why do you always do this, Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad, scary shit you're going to say.
If you would listen, I would explain it to you.
Really? Because I don't seem to get it. What?
Truck.
What the?
Truck!
Oh.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
Good job, Delson. Search the crash for... What? He told me to stay back. He wants me to search it now? The deuce? All right, let's... Oh! There's a guy. I'm just kidding. I've played this before. I know exactly what's
going on. Holy shit, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey,
man.
You all right?
Oh, cop.
Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Fresh?
Thank
God. No. I said I don't want to hurt nobody.
No. like that beanie.
It's a nice beanie.
Reg?
What happened?
I gotta find Reggie.
Yeah, let's go find Reggie. Whoa!
What the hell was that? What the hell?
Alright, let's keep it moving. Wow!
What's happening to me? God, no!
He's one of them now. Oh my god, I'm going the wrong way. What are you doing?
Stop it!
What are you doing? Why did you go to the cliff? I wasn't aiming at the cliff.
What's going on?
Back this way. No, oh I God. Saw something glowy back
oh
there.
God.
What are you doing?
Reg, stop! Hey. Reg, I really need you!
What's
going on?
Yeah, look at these
Reggie.
Badass powers. Watch this.
Boom.
This is me playing now. Like, actually. Oh. Oh my God!
No!
Was that Reggie?
Reggie!
Fuck! Reggie!
You okay?
No. Dude!
What was that? I gotta get that thing off you! I gotta get you out! Okay.
How do I?
Okay, just help me push!
Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, okay.
Just a little more.
What? Hold the touchpad button with both thumbs.
Oh, dear God. No, no, no!
No. Oh, no.
I can't stop it, man. I can't stop it. Reggie, I can't
stop
it, man.
It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe. Breathe. You're right. You're right.
I'm one of them, man. I'm one of them.
No. No. You are my brother. All right? You are my brother.
Okay.
This thing with you is gonna pass. I promise. We'll fix it. All right? You with me? You with me?
Okay. Okay.
You gotta get out there. There is a bioterror, so we gotta stop him before he gets to the rest of the tribe. Right.
Okay.
Let's get him. Oh no.
I need you. I need you right now.
Okay.
All right.
Okay,
come on. You good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's do this, Reggie. Oh, I can't do it. Why can't I run?
Promise
oh my God,
me,
my jump is faster than my
tricks,
walk.
Okay.
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't.
Just promise me you won't do that.
Okay.
Sheriff, we can't get in. The button's jammed!
I think Benny's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted.
Locked. How the hell did he get through?
I think he ran through.
I know
you
how.
You can do that?
There's only one way to find out.
I know how. Watch this. Hoo-yo!
Nielsen's a bioterrorist, too.
Yeah, I
Wait,
am.
Wait, he's not...
Damn it.
Fine, go.
Hiyo! Oh, did you see that? I just went through
vents.
Those vents.
Good to know.
Enter fish cannery. Whoa! Oh my God!
Wow, that should have hurt.
Yeah, probably.
Betty!
Am I supposed to go through there? No. Okay. Oh yeah. Now if you played Infamous
don't want to spoil the surprise.
1 or 2, they have much better weapons than this thing. Or I mean
Almost
the character
there, Betty!
That you play in that game.
You gotta get out of here, lady.
Stay away from
I'm
me.
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady.
Stay away from me.
Stop.
Nelson.
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in
you
here.
You did this to me.
You're a conduit?
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
Boom!
I spend most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me.
No,
yeah,
that stupid
they
DUP.
Got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers.
that also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses.
Ew.
That's no way for a man to live.
No.
There's no way.
That's grody.
They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, you learn a few tricks. You just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming.
No, you didn't.
A golden opportunity.
Bullshit.
I saw you poking around inside my head.
It was me? I thought that was you.
You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going. Wait, wait, wait!
You got me.
I'm warning you, kid. Back off!
You're not going anywhere until you fix this!
I'm gonna chase you.
I don't know what happened.
Crap.
But you better be ready to disappear.
Why? I'm ready.
You're a conduit now, kid.
Kill you.
A bioterrorist. Welcome to the world of run for your life.
Wait.
And that's what I aim to do, even if I gotta go through you.
Ow! What? Come here, you piece of crap. What? That's right, that's right. You like
anywhere.
That chain to the
Tell
face,
you fix
hmm?
This. This ain't something that could fuck be
real.
At least show me how to control it.
Ain't got time. DUP's coming. And she knows I'm onto her plan.
Ah, you piece of shit. I'm gonna get you, stupid hardware guy. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where are you? Pink.
I didn't ask for this!
This fire's only gonna buy 2-3 minutes diversion tops! I gotta get now!
I'm gonna get you!
Whoever's coming is coming for you, man, not me!
Foul.
You've been seen, son! Folks here know about you!
No,
she's
they
got a
don't.
Way of making people talk!
Who? Who are you talking about,
Good luck, kid!
Oh, hell no! No way I'm gonna die in a fish gunnery.
Let me out.
Listen, just let me go. Just let me walk away. Nobody's ever gotta know about any of this. Wait a minute, stop it, talk about this.
Oh, what the?
Oh, Henry, I am so very disappointed in you.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody. Especially you, guys.
Bioterrorist. Henry Daughtry was a bioterrorist. Conduit. He's a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor. Are you?
Why would I be?
I try not to be.
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
Well, you know, I also get nervous around pretty girls.
Oh, good one.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share...
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
No, he didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear.
Yeah. Can you get out of my face now?
You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
Mm-hmm. What? Wait a minute.
That's kind of funny because... Aren't you a bioterrorist, too?
Nice, Delphine.
Okay,
nice!
Okay, okay.
freaking idiot.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you're not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing?
You can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance. I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
Oh! My leg, dude. I need to do parkour.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened to you there!
No! Betty, don't!
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does.
Oh my god.
Is it something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here?
Good guys. We're good guys. What? We're good guys. We're always good.
I'm a conduit.
What?
I said I'm a conduit, all right? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
Ah! God!
Telson! So, Betty, maybe you can give me a straight answer.
What?
Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
Fuck you. Fuck! Alright, well, we're good guys, which is good, I guess. God damn, that lady is a total biatch. What the hell? What is he doing? You are on the path to becoming a hero. Good actions will increase your level. Bad actions will decrease it. Wait a minute, is this the building?
The longhouse into a hospital?
That beeping isn't one of those heart monitors, it's just something's done in the microwave. Which way am I going? Whoa.
What the hell happened?
I didn't turn it on, fucko.
How did anyone do this? How many people did she hurt?
How long have I been out? Jeez.
Could stop her?
Oh, I thought that was a person. That's awkward. That's unfortunate. Get well soon, God. Betty. Oh no, Betty. Is she dead?
Dear, oh no. You're awake.
So did Augustine do this to you?
Yeah,
how did he know her name? What the deuce?
Rat you out to that ornery trot. Besides, at the time, it seemed like all the cool kids were getting their legs pierced.
So that means everyone here...
We're a Comish. We protect our own. No one here blames you for what happened.
Yeah.
Neither should you.
Wait a minute, but he told her he was a conduit.
Can't be ashamed for what you are. Can't help it. You were born that way.
All that matters is I'm one of them now.
You are not one of those. Be beady-eyed bioterrorists who go around killing people higgly-piggly.
Higgly-piggly?
You're a good boy. Just happen to have smoke coming out of your fingers.
It's the whole reason why we're in this, is smoke coming out of my fingers.
Hey. Don't go down that road.
What road?
If you're gonna be such a buzzkill, I'm gonna have to go back to sleep. Because I need my rest. So that I can get better and get on my feet again. And I can rest now because you're awake. You know, don't you worry. I'm gonna be fine. Really. Mm-hmm. You'll see.
She's asleep.
I'll fix this.
Kissy. Mm-hmm. Next.
Oh, man, Delson! Damn it, I thought we were gonna lose you there.
A little concrete in the legs? More than that.
Oh, glad to see fast healing seems to be a part of your new, thing. Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone yet?
I don't know, man. There's no smoking in the longhouse, remember?
Right.
And I wouldn't want to get in the way of anyone's recovery.
Recovery? Hey, Delson, these people aren't getting any better. They're dying, man.
You don't know that.
No, but the doctors who came through here when you were out, they do. And they said that... They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way they went in.
What? Yeah. But that was Augustine and her concrete power.
Yeah.
Then screw it, man. Looks like you and me are going to Seattle and we're gonna go get her.
Whoa, wait, what? You think you're just gonna charm her into coming back here with you? Come on, man, I know you took a bump to the head, but you two didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Reggie, I did this. And I gotta fix it.
No, damn it, Delson, you just got back on your feet. Look, I know you want to help, but the doctors have already said
the only way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it. Which means... We don't actually need Augustine. We just need her power.
Okay, now you've lost me.
I'm a goddamn power sponge, remember? If I got smoke, why can't I get concrete?
Yeah, but what if smoke was just a fluke, huh? I mean, think about it. You'd have to go through, a thousand DUP guys just to get to her?
Yeah, probably something like that. I'll explain in the truck.
What truck? I don't have a truck. That's my truck.
I get it.
All right, I got this whole thing figured out, okay? We hit the town, we load up at the all-you-can-leech conduit power buffet, we maybe swing by the Space Needle, always wanted to see it, and then we're back home to save some lives.
You do realize when we hit the town, there's a fair chance the town's gonna, you know... Head back.
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're gonna welcome you?
No, but I'm gonna be different, okay? Oh, I'm okay. Not there doing what they do. I'm there to save lives. I'm gonna be like Superman. I'll be healing the sick.
The hero. What, you think they're gonna throw you a parade? Wake up, man. Don't worry, Del, all right? We're gonna fix this thing. I'm gonna find you a cure.
A cure?
But shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay? Van Gogh wasn't normal. Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, all right? People are afraid of bioterrorists. They're freaks.
See, that's pre-programmed bull... Shit.
Right.
Huh.
Shit. Kentucky mushrooms.
Well, looks like we're walking the rest of the way.
Walk? What?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Hey!
He could have pulled up further.
Crap, would you look at this?
Look, you know, if you're having second thoughts, I completely...
Are you kidding me? This is amazing.
What?
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not going to stop this bad boy either. Man, this is like a post-apocalyptic Vegas. Oh, this must be the mothership.
Oh, yeah. These things give you more power upgrades. And it's like, it's kind of like a form of currency. You use it to buy more powers and stuff. Yeah, I just got a new power.
Jesus, Delson! Hey, are you okay?
From that.
Okay.
Blast.
I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick.
Yeah! Watch this. Hey, aim at the freaking helicopter thing.
New.
Come on. Why is it? There we go.
Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Oh, is somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
Anyone? It's not...
Right. Fine. We both go.
Come on. No. Play Super Cop, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
All right, but don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything. Hello. Yeah. You're up first, little guy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, new power.
Okay, yeah, that could definitely be habit forming. We're still using that.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I need to recharge.
I just need to refill the smoke tank.
There we go. Brilliant. Now I can go.
Do the trick.
Yeah. Get these blast shards, and there's one right there as well.
Watch out. Boom.
Got him, coach. I need new power, please.
Hey, Delson, I need you up here.
Dude, oh, wait, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Just get up here, okay? I found a bus full of relief workers that stuck. I'm trying to convince them to just abandon the bus. They don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck. This is going to take forever. There's got to be a faster way.
Upgrade available. Press options to go to the power menu. Ah, yeah, Cinder Blast. Boom. Yeah, see, it's like a form of currency. I just have to buy that because...
I am unstoppable!
I told you not to...
I'm sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Yeah. Did it break that one, too? Oh, I did! Awesome. All right, drive, Reg. Drive. Let me go refill.
Delson, I'm not...
Lost you. Have to hit the mute button.
Good job. No! Oh my god, the bus is going so fast. Oh, what's that? You need my help again, huh?
Okay, looks like the rest of the way is clear. I'm gonna ride this baby straight into Seattle.
Yeah. What is he doing? Reggie, please.
Reggie, open up. Let's go.
Oh, Easter egg.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
I'll explain in a minute.
Hello?
Hey, Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And?
And they're afraid of you.
What?
told you, man, bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
So what, am I like Rosa Parks and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. They don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let them walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before, and they're scared, right? And I can't blame them.
He says he's gonna break down the door. Go.
Sir, just give me a second. Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, all right? It'll take 5 minutes. Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
Abandonment. I'm not waiting for you.
Listen,
bitch.
Just switch on the GPS tracking on your phone in case we get separated.
Oh, I'm you mean like right now?
Jerk. Can I do anything with this? No. Okay.
Hey, y'all.
Attention. The scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge by order of the DEP will begin shortly. All vehicles and individuals are ordered to...
Sounds like useful information.
Nelson, I got the aid workers across the DUP. Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, so...
That's you there? What's going on? Hello?
I'm on my way. What is that?
Hey! Hey! You guys need any help?
Oh, shit. A bioterrorist. Hey! It's one of those
it's
freaks!
Okay.
Whoa! No,
oh
no, no,
my
no, no, no!
God!
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy.
Wait a minute. They said they're gonna blow up the tunnel. What are you still doing down here, dick nose?
Hey, hey, look, man, I just wanna get through the tunnel.
Ah! No. Like that chain in your fucking face, huh? Shit. Oh yeah, I'm gonna shoot you with the smoke. You like that? Wait, is there another guy over here?
It's mine now.
Oh, you guys. Ah, yeah. Fuck. Whoa, wait.
Okay,
whoa.
Okay, I'll give up, okay? Just don't hurt me.
Subdue.
We're not all monsters. Spread the word.
Piece of crap. Alright, let's get out of here before they fucking blow the bridge. Go, 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 go. Ah! No! Come on, Delzy. You gotta go.
Reggie? Oh man, answer me!
Oh my god.
Oh,
this
no.
Was a bridge?
Oh no. Wow, I didn't realize the first hour of the video game was tutorial. This is ridiculous.
I'm coming, Reg.
Am I just playing really slowly? Or is this actually...
Come on, core relay, work your magic.
How did he know it's a core relay? What the deuce? It's a video game, but still, that's stupid. He has absolutely no idea what a core relay is. Yay, now I get the car jumpy power. Let's go.
With a shot.
Okay, look out. It's gonna work. Ready? Oh, yeah.
Okay, Cosmos.
Launch. Yep. Told you.
Okay.
Ah. Oh, jeez. Oh, jackers. Oh, the bridge is coming down, dude. It's coming down. Jump. Oh, another core relay. Ah. How convenient that as I'm going, the bridge is falling down right when I'm about to go on. How convenient is that? Oh, yeah, got the new hover thingy power. Cool, let's do it. Come on, come on. Let me play. Ready? Oh! Yeah, hover power. Real. Oh! No! No! Oh! What an idiot. First death is dropping in water. Ready? So, Reggie, if you didn't know...
What's this I hear about you and your brother taking off for Seattle?
Really not a good time, Betty.
Okay. You just be careful. And have fun.
Okay, I will. Bye.
Hold still!
So, Sucker Punch is the people that made this game. In his ringtone, that dee-dee-dee-doo-dee-dee-dee. That's from a different... That's from one of their other games called Sly Cooper. Sure, you've heard of Sly Cooper by now. Oh my god.
God, cut it out, Devil Bridge.
That's what I'm saying. Oop, I gotta get back on the car so I can do this. Jumpy, hover, dashy power. Ooh-yo. Wait, do I have to jump from here too? Yeah. Jumpy, hover, dashy power. Ooh-yo. Boom. No. Ah, no. Okay, hold on for a second. Ah! Oh my god, I'm actually on... Wait, is there an Easter egg up here? There's gotta be something up there. That's awesome. Alright, ready? Jumpy, hover, dashy power. Oh boy, oh boy. Ah, no, no, no. Hi-yo!
At the bus.
Reggie!
Holy
Reggie!
Crap! Was that the... No. Reggie's good, right? Reggie's dead. Oh no, he's right there. Where'd everybody else go? Did everybody else just die? Help Reggie before he falls. Booyo! Jumpy, hubby, dashy power.
Nelson!
What?
Help here.
That's that pitching army, huh?
Delson!
Alright, come on.
I got it.
Reggie.
Thanks for the hand.
Huh. You're welcome.
Check it out. Wow. Seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms, right? And of course, the only downside being that, nope. Can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you? Real bad.
Real bad.
That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist. So...
Normal? No, no, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
Wow, really?
No one has ever once called you that.
Yeah, that's
ever.
Are you really worried about this?
Look, these DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you... that natural bioterrorists have, but the government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation. How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow.
What?
That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Alright, what? Why can't I run anymore? What the?
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies, try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. Might spook him if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
Pass through the scan. Am I good, dude? Let me in. Let me in. Or I'll huff.
This is a registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Hey, he won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Dude. Reggie! Help! Ah, thank you.
Please place your finger on the scanner.
Well, that's interesting.
Processing.
What? Nice, Reggie. Look what you did. You got me killed. Come on, kill him.
Delson, run!
Hell with
what?
That!
Run, I want to beat him up!
Stay behind cover!
Don't tell me how to fight!
Fight back against the DUP officers. Alright, cool.
Reg, up on the towers!
I see him!
Can I subdue you so I can get some good points? No. Stop it! Stop it. Ow! Oh my god, you're a jerk,
remember,
dude.
The civilians are innocent!
I'm not hurting the stupid civilians! I just want some health because I'm dying here. I want to subdue you to get your points. Let me subdue you. Subdue. Oh, yes. Hey, yo! Where'd you go? What the frick is... It's Mr. Ninja DUP guy. Oh, yeah. That's right. Wait a minute. He's still alive after that? I hit you with that chain. What are you gonna do? Oh, no. Did that just give me bad guy points because I killed him? Wait. What's this? Heal. Okay, I'll heal you. Hey! Cool it with those guns, mister, sir. Let me heal you because it gives me mad points and I like those. What's up, dude? Get it, subdued. Stop it. Ah. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. I need to hide. Okay, alright. Hey! Cool it! I'm gonna die.
Delson, we got separated. Are you okay?
Me? I'm fine. Dandy. Like you said, laying low.
What's up, dude?
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
Alright, let's go. Oh, wait. What's up, dude? Oh, no. Heal.
Heal me, please.
I like the good guy points that you get when you do good things for good people. Wow! Are they still attacking me?
No, wait! I come in peace!
Mate! I'm a good guy! Whoa! I did not throw that up. Oh my god, this whole city is a freaking DOP whorehouse. Alright, let me heal you. I need to get some smoke too. Oh my god, people keep coming in and watching.
Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me!
What? Are they shooting at them? You absolute dickheads! You're shooting civilians! How does that make you feel, you fucking asshole? Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna die. I need smoke! Wait, can I get you here? I'm just gonna bring you to a place where I can low on energy. I know! I freaking know! Give me some smoke! Oh, that's cool. You can just like... Oh, cool. Bench. Maybe this will give me some smoke. Low on energy. I got it, dude. I got it. I know how to play.
Nelson, I got access to the Seattle Police database.
Ah, what? Oh, I can't do it yet. I haven't unlocked that power.
Well,
that sucks.
Just gouge right out their eyes and slice off their ears.
Alright, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command systems.
Is there smoke down there for...
Shut
oh
that
god
down.
Oh my god.
Mobile command center, got it. So,
I'm gonna die.
What exactly
I'm gonna die
does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side
ports. Right here.
And
it's right next to me, dude. Reggie, it's right here.
I can see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides.
Yeah. Oh no! I'm out!
The door should overheat if be exposed.
Okay, I'm out. The panels. Got it.
I need some smoke. Stop shooting me. I'm going to die because I don't have any powers left. How can I still dash? I don't understand. I know that's what I have to do, but I can't do it unless I find some smoke for me to absorb. Mission failed? Dude! I had no smoke, I couldn't do shit! Okay, I'm going down this time. Let me see if I can try
it. Man, that feels good.
Can I blow that up? Ah! Okay, let me try and... Ah, geez, you guys. You're taking too much damage. Well then, stop killing me! That is really annoying. I gotta keep these cameras because they make that noise. Stop!
Got access to the Seattle Police Database.
I'm coming for you. No!
UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Let me subdue you so I don't accidentally kill you.
Gouge out their eyes, dude, and slice off their ears.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
I've got you on my GPS.
Oh my god.
Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So,
whoa!
What exactly does one of those look like?
You're a conduit?
It should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communication gear on top.
Alright, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, right there. Great. There should be vent panels along the sides. Blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels, got it.
Am I out of power again? I have a little bit left. I'm pretty sure these guys keep coming though. Like even when I'm taking out the mobile command stupid thing, I'm pretty sure they just keep spawning. Which sucks because I need power to fight them. I can't keep fighting them like this because they'll keep spawning. See, they just keep fucking coming. Stop it! Get me inside here. Please. Pulls! Go away. Pulls. No! Stop it! Alright, I'm almost out. Dude, why would they... I don't understand this. Can I go through here? Ah, there we go. There's some smoke. Thank you. Oh, wow, that was a big kill. Now I know where to go to get smoke at least. Alright, let me break this thing from the cover and come. Hey! Hey! Fuck off! Alright, let me grab some more smoke real quick. I did not realize there was a thing right here. Oh, I can't use it anymore though. I think it's only 2 uses. If that's the truth, that sucks. But it's okay. Wait. Hey. Oh.
Short and sweet.
Let me subdue you guys. Give me those good guy points. Let me heal you. Give me the good guy points. Don't like you. Triangle, please. Aye! Quit it! Jerk. Boom. Oh, yeah. I get a blast charge from this, right? Oh my god, this guy's gonna keep shooting me, really? Where even the fuck is he, mate? Mate? Wait, use the mini map, you fucking idiot. Alright, can you? There you are, you piece of shit. Wait, where are you? Are you up there? Ah, you are, you piece of crap. I'm coming after you. Or not. Wait, what's going on here? Oh, there we go. Get you, stupid hardware guy! Okay, ready? Oh, wait, I can just do this. Wow, that was perfect.
boom, 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 boom.
Remember, locate the mobile command center and destroy it.
Explodes.
Make things a little easier.
Oh. Yeah, and then look it. It gives me a shit ton of. Alright, I gotta blow up that camera. Oh no, this is when the big guy comes.
You must be back up.
Oh my god.
I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their
Holy shit. Wait, can I concrete blast you? Ah! Whoa! This guy. Oh my god! He just checked me into next Tuesday, dude! Right, should be okay. It just takes like half an hour to kill these guys, if I remember correctly. Did I get the shard? I did get the shard. Alright. Ah! Alright, well, at least I can do that. Heal, heal, there we go. Dude, this guy literally takes fucking half an hour to kill. Alright, let me see if I can get the shard real quick. That way I can get more powers. Let me blow up this. Ah! Nope, nope, nope. Nope! You like that, you piece of shit! Fucking asshole. Got you, you piece of shit. Alright, we should be good now.
Hey, Delson, you know, I just realized all the DUPs have concrete powers, right? So, hey, all you have to do is drain one of them and go home. If it doesn't work, it will mean you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.
I think there's... Is there any more shards?
About you, big fella. Oh, crap.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
Tom.
Yeah, all right. We did it.
All right, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them, but the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What? So you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow, my own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Alright, where are they?
Thanks,
so,
Reg, the best
they like fly
ever.
Around in these little RC
no,
things.
Brother ever
you see that little moving blue dot?
Wow.
On the mini map.
I'm not into it for long,
that
but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up.
Blast shards. Yeah, see? Right here. Boom. Hey! 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 Oh my god, are you joking? Dude, look at this guy. Look at this thing! There we go. First T. Grab it. Grab you. Level me up a bit. That's right. 6 shards. 5 upgrades. Alright, let's see what we can do with that. Do I want to spend them? Smoke shot. Train smoke. What does this do? Press and hold touchpad. Increases smoke capacity for 1 shard. Yeah, we'll do that. 1 shard. Yeah. 1 shard. No, I can't afford it. Why not? Oh, because I need guardian. Okay. I don't want to start the next mission yet. I'm gonna end the video soon. Or I'm in the live stream soon. I just want to get more of those blast shards so we can level up faster. It'll make the gameplay a lot easier when we're fighting bosses and stuff later on in the game. And spoiler alert, there are bosses. Okay. Yeah, see how much my thingy increased by? Now we just need to find more of those fly thingies. Where are you? Is that one of them there? No. Where is it? I can see it on the mini map, but I don't. Oh, there it is. Alright, let me get up on this
roof. Reg, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Now, that's how martial law works. You control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
Come on! Oi! Thank you. That was some bullshit.
Well, that hit the spot.
More powers equal more awesomeness. It'll be a lot easier to fight when we have more smoke to be able to use without having to like drain it. When we have more powers, like we can upgrade the strength of our powers as well. So that's why in between streams, I'm probably going to just collect a shit ton of those things because they really help move the game along, so. It'll be a lot less embarrassing for me. Alright, there's another one over here. Come on. Hiya! Oh my god. Are you joking? Alright, let's get up here. Why can't I climb this stupid building? Come on. There we go. Come on! Where is it? Oh, first seat. On you. Get more power. So, any more of those floaty thingies? Alright, if we move around. Wait, was that one? No, I don't think so. See that? I think that's where my next mission is. I have to take that over, that red square on the minimap, which is like directly in front of me. Anyway, I think that's it. Is it? I don't see any more of those blast shards. Unless that's one. I don't think it is. Oh, it is. Yeah. Oh, yeah. They have them at these scanning stations as well. If I go over here, with this, that gives us bonus points.
Jesus, man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Oh well, so luckily you have the advantage in numbers on that.
All I'm gonna
how do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move faster, plus it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point.
There we go. So to you, give us some good guy pointalones and shoot you in the face because you're an absolute fucking dickhead. Alright, yeah. So they have flash shards here actually. What? No, I didn't want to do that. See what? Oh my god. Anyways, what's supposed to happen is that, yeah, see, now that this is destroyed, there's a shard here, a flash shard that I can
taste.
Delish. Alright, yeah, so I think I'm going to end the video here, but, if you guys have watched my previous videos, you will know that I had wanted to do YouTube for a career. And after a little bit of time off from doing YouTube, I broke my finger and I went through a tough breakup over this summer.
Thanks, man. You
should I'm in college now and everything's
completely
a lot
deserted.
Different.
No ferries going in and around.
I just gotta do what makes me happy.
DUP's got this town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
That's too bad. I didn't
right now,
to mention that to you over and over.
I hope you guys
the
can
last 10 hours.
I probably won't continue the series that I had going before this summer happened. I might do, like, I'm not gonna do them weekly, but maybe I'll still live stream them here and there. I'm gonna be live streaming this probably once a week. So stay tuned for that, I suppose. This is a really fun game, and I think you guys will enjoy it, but just stay tuned, because I'm gonna have some other stuff coming in. It'll be fun, but I'm not, like I said, I'm not gonna be doing YouTube as much as I was before, which was 3 times a week. And I don't want to do it as a career. I'm mostly gonna be doing it for fun. And so I hope you guys can respect that, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye, guys.